If you don't give her the concessions that she needs, that deal will fail in Parliament and you might end up with no deal.
Yes.
Are you prepared to run that risk?
The Brexit is your choice, not mine.